I'm thankful for Anne. The best person I ever met in my life. The most wonderful, charitable, pleasant, even-tempered. I've never heard Anne yell, even with the kids. We've had children, and fortunately, our marriage bounced off successfully with our children. So we have, I think I mentioned to you before, we have four generations down in Fort Lauderdale, which is very nice.